So nandito na tayo sa Talisay. Talisay Batangas, Taal, yeah. So itutur na kami. Lalakad kami, lalakbay dun sa bundok. Yun yung kita nandun sa likod. Thanks guys.
Forget about this place, but I don't wanna leave here if you're just gonna stay. Changing like the seasons, been wasting all this time. Should be like satellites cast beyond the sky.
Update: 2 hours after we started trekking, we're here. We can see a lake inside.
Hey guys! So, guess where we are right now? We're here at the Fantasy World!
Also, I found out that it is a 30-hectare park that was converted into a photo park to give revenue to those who own the land.
The fading paint and the aging structure of the place gives the eerie environment.
So, if you're planning to visit the Fantasy World, make sure to throw your trash properly to maintain the cleanliness of the place.
Next stop! Destination of the Heart!
It was first built by Father Diego Espina on 1575. Then it was destroyed by the eruption of the Taal volcano on 1754. It was then remade again on 1755. It was destroyed again by an earthquake on 1846.
So this is the largest known Catholic church here in the East. This church was built according to the blueprint of architect Luciano Oliver last 1856.